1 week after media footage showed an Air France human resources manager scale a fence to escape angry workers, it has been announced six of the airline staff have been arrested. The arrests come after investigators tracked down some of the protesters who were demonstrating over mass job cuts. Police and judicial sources said all six would be held in custody in Paris.